Okay, everyone, we're not going to have any accidents today. Everybody's just going to stay safe and... Whoa, duck alert! Back! Back, you foul beast! And I mean foul in both senses of the word. Hey! Hey, you kids! Stop that! You're going to put somebody's eye out.
With a football?
Football is a very dangerous sport. You'll never know what
guys.
Give me that. You can't just go tossing this thing around when Milo is standing right over there.
Are you okay, Elliot?
No, I injured my, well, I guess my everything.
I'm sorry you got hurt, Elliot. Just so you know, all the ducks are perfectly fine.
Oh, great. Kick me when I'm down. Is there a reason you're here?
Is there anything I can do to help you out?
Aside from moving to another state?
Oh, you're not kidding.
Actually, there is one thing you can do, but you can't mess it up.
Great. What is it?
Well, I have a side job as a dog walker, and it's very important to me, especially since it's the only job that actually pays me.
So you want me to walk them for you? I love dogs, and dogs love me.
You just need to pick them up after school and take them to the dog park to play fetch.
Easy peasy, peekin' easy. Hmm?
Yeah, dog joke. Good one.
You rest up and I'll take care of it.
But remember to wear shorts because Beauregard likes to chew on pant legs.
Beauregard chews pant legs. Got it.
Oh, that was weird. Milo was here and nothing bad. Okay, there it is.